you know, I really don't have anybody that I'm angry at. I'm feeling fine. There's nothing that I'm afraid of. And all I can think of is, well, when you feel like working AA, give me a call, you know. Because I do the same thing my sponsors did with me. And they said, don't sit down and write down what it is that you're angry about, the people that have made you. Just start writing people's names down first. Write everybody's names down, your mom, dad, sister, brother, and then write down something that they had done in the past that's pissed you off. And that go from it from that standpoint, you know. But anyway, so this statement, selfishness and self-centeredness, that we think is the root of our troubles, driven by 100 forms of fear. And where we're going with a lot of this is we're going to find a solution to this. We're going to find a solution to selfishness and self-centeredness. And the solution, we believe, is, as Bill put it in his story, that a life of service, a work and self-sacrifice for others is the spiritual solution to selfishness and self-centeredness. That it is just that easy, that when I think of other people and do things for other people and have a genuine concern for other people, and which is something that will develop over a period of, you know, maybe years or something. I genuinely have grown from I had to force myself to do things for other people because I was explained to me that it was in my best interest. And then later on, I began to get the results of this, and I began to say, you know what? I want to do things for other people because I now know that there's a good result of it. I start to feel better about who I am. And when I'm feeling better about who I am, somebody goes, hey, buddy, you want a nice cold beer? I go, no, I don't need a nice cold beer right now. I have a perfectly good defense against that first ice cold beer. I feel pretty good about who I am as a person. But anyway, we'll pick up right there next week. It's selfishness and self-centeredness. I don't want to talk all day.